Nomadland, director Jolie drew a small bonnet movie about nomads in America, Ian Best Picture at a 93rd Academy Award defined by the pandemic, as movies that pre-made on streaming services would make money, and in person even mounted under COVID protocols. In a year that the pandemic shuttered theaters and turned movie viewers into couch potatoes, 50 of the 23 studios went to projects that at the very last simultaneously remade on streaming service, with Nomadland, which was acquired by Hulu, resurrecting the first Best Picture winner from the relatively new medium.